These are the two molds that I didn't transfer the other day because almost don't have nothing. The marks that I did are white, are clear, and appear in the middle something white, like a mold, but I don't know if it's fungal or bacteria. And in the middle is something a small green, but I already didn't appear nothing. So I'm gonna leave this a few days more. But this one is interesting to transfer today because this is the other mold, appear a mark of a bacteria, a fungus, and this is a lichen, or a mold or a lichen. And this appear a mark that look similar to the one that are showing it in internet of the Bacillus amyloliquefacin. So maybe if I have good luck, I can transfer this and can be a Bacillus amyloliquefacin because this is a mold or a lichen and had three things. One is a fungus, one is a bacteria that look like a Bacillus, and the other look like amyloliquefacin, this. So when I open, we're gonna see it, and I'm gonna transfer, especially the, I'm gonna transfer the three, the fungus, the white bacteria, and the white mold that is here. That maybe is the green ligand that already did the green color. I am living in light because sometimes this need light to get green. Well, I'm gonna start to the transfer just now. Oven is already hot. Three fresh done plastic mold with starch. This time I didn't have a complete cassava starch and I used corn starch. This is the only difference, cassava and corn starch together. The thing to transfer that maybe have amyloliquefacin bacillus. Already going to red, this. This I didn't open since I did it. I'm gonna open just now. I'm gonna try to transfer. I use a cloth with bleach in my hands, bleach and blood and water. This can be amyloliquefacin. I'm gonna take some. I'm gonna transfer it to here. Dice Dios de Huaytinda, Luca Bacteri. Titan Open. And this is the mall. This is the mall. More than enough. Glorify this. And here we wanna wait some day more. I'm gonna see in the next transfer if it is cleaner than this. Well, now the cloth we bleach ourselves. Close it. Close it. And bleach also. And I see I have to wait some days.